Here is your host, Bud Brown.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Another day in Dumaguete City, Philippines. And the adventure continues with my driver's license. I don't know if you've been following me for a while, you know that I got a Filipino driver's license. I was so proud of it.
Howdy, Bud Brown here, living in the Philippines. Yeah, baby. Today I'm going to go down and get my Filipino driver's license. Come with me. Let's go.
It was pretty easy to get, too. Just, I showed them, well, I won't go into the details right now, but I have videos on that. And then, one day, my wallet fell out of my back pocket, and there's a video that, a lot of times the videos just, you know, the camera just keeps rolling. So, I happened to, after reviewing the video, I saw where I stopped. I saw this little boy reach down, pick up something, and turn around and walk away real quick. So that was another little thing, contacting him and his parents. And I thought, well, no big deal. I'll just renew my driver's license, which was the most important thing to me at the time. It had some money in it, but not too much, as usual. So, went down, and there's more videos on getting my drive. But to make a long story short, they kept saying, come back in a month, come back next month, because they didn't have the plastic to make the card.
Fill out some more forms and come back next week.
So yesterday, since my birthday has come and gone, didn't want to make a big deal out of it because I don't think mid-decade ages are so important. 40, 50, 60, 70, that'd be all right. So next year when I turn 70, then I'll make a big deal. But anyway, so my driver's license expired on September 2nd. So I went down to the LTO yesterday. That's the Land Transportation Office. It's kind of, they take care of driver's license and things like that. So, the upshot was, after it was all over, they said, come back tomorrow, which is today. So this will be interesting to see if they say come back again, or if I actually get my driver's license card. I'll be happy and I'll be proud of that. Funny how, when things are so easy to get, you don't appreciate them so much. But when they're hard to get, then you appreciate them more. Funny how that works. Okay, let's go. It's raining in the Philippines. I like the rain. It clears out the air. Clears out the roadkill. And it's not cold like where I'm from. So we're gonna deliver these laundry baskets full of dirty laundry to Davina, who washes them for us, and then we'll head off to town. Let's go. Thank you.
I did.
Well, I went inside and changed clothes. And I got a little bit too wet. Normally, I don't wear hats, but and this was a gift from Mr. Duff. And I was waiting for a good opportunity to wear it. So, are we ready, hon?
Yeah.
In 5 minutes, we'll see. Miracle. It's like it's open. Guess what? Do I have a card or do I have to come back? What do you think? Come back November. Bring my receipt. Come back November. Gabby's, guess what? No coffee. A restaurant with no coffee. They didn't get their order, they said. What a day. No coffee. Ah, well, next.
Yes, I say not ready.